Hello everyone and welcome to Uchiha Gaming, and today I'm gonna teach you guys how you can get free crate coupons and how to redeem them to get legendary and skin items. So let's begin. First of all, here I am in the Indian server. Let me show you the events. As you can see, there are no such events in which you can get free crate coupons. No such events? Okay. Now all we need to do is open a VPN, get a free VPN or anything. Now all you have to connect is to Germany server or Taiwan server or any other country in which the tasks are available. Here I have already checked the Germany and Taiwan servers. So let me connect to them and show you guys. And here I am connected to Germany server. Okay, I forgot to. You always remember to remove the game first, and now let's open the game again. Here, now my game will be redirected to Germany server. Let's see the tasks available for free crate coupons, and in the video I will also tell you guys how you should open the crates to get legendary skins, items and epic items as well. Let the game connect to Germany server first. Remember, Germany, Taiwan or any other country in which the tasks are available. I have already checked the Germany server and Taiwan server, that's why I am showing you guys in these servers. Okay. Okay, so here we are in the Germany server now. Let's open the events again and let me show you guys. Here you can see a new event. You can see a new event, Friends Forever event. And all you need to do is finish 3 matches and come top 5. As you can see, the remaining time is 2 days, 12 hours. Just get your friends and play an arcade match, hardly 5 to 10 minutes. Play 3 matches and come top 5, and then you will get 2 crate coupons for absolutely free. Remember that you have to play the games in these servers only, Germany or Taiwan. And then I'm gonna teach you guys how to open these crates. As you can see in the previous tricks, Taiwan, we got so many free stuff as they are releasing the game there. So now whenever you redeem the crate coupons, always connect to Taiwan server and then redeem them. Then there are much more chances to get legendary items, skins and everything. Hope you liked the video. Please like, subscribe and share, and see you guys in the next video. Thanks for the watch.